back on the Tomb Raider grind.
That glass looks weak.
Burn, sucker!
Expedition Field Report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Thank you.
don't think it was called for it, honestly. Sluts. Got a lot to salvage here. Some ammo, much needed. Use most of it. Punishment in combat and live to fight another day. Cleverly use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to them. I like to being able to take more damage. That'll come in handy.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
You didn't even have to die. You could have just stayed up there. Let's go ahead and burn this poster real quick.
Was a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, Gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island. Not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Fire. I know there's a couple more things in there to grab, but just want to make sure we don't miss anything at all. This doesn't look fun at all.
That tower better work after all this. That was.
jump down that little zip line? Whoopin' mud! Hello. Collectible.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Definitely will take that ammo. Thank you.
Oh!